feds are clearing out. I should get you home.
Okay. Well, thanks for letting me be here.
Like I had a choice.
You did.
Oh, yeah.
Kinda, I mean.
Keep you with me or you end up in the middle of a bus.
That's a choice now, isn't it? You mad?
No. But this can't happen again.
It won't.
You weren't here. You know nothing about what happened tonight.
Wrong. I know that you weren't hurt. That's what matters to me.
Did you forget something?
No, I just, I never took a last look back at your room at Jake's, but I'll remember it forever. I want to remember this room, too.
So, we're skipping dinner altogether?
Isn't the dessert your favorite part?
You're too good for me.
Nothing's too good for you, sweetheart. Oh.
Come on, Agent Scott. Yeah, in a second.
Let's see. Mine's not even on.
I think it's mine.
Oh, really? You bought a new cell phone? I didn't know about that.
A couple days ago.
And I don't have a number? Somebody got it.
Yes?
The bus didn't proceed as planned.
Okay.
Come over as soon as possible.
Oh, okay. I'll see what I can do.
Miss Corinthos ID'd you? Do you need to be pulled out?
No, definitely not.
Are you all right?
Fine. Thank you. See you again.
What were you doing in the vicinity of Marino's warehouse?
I was observing.
Well, you shouldn't have been there.
If I'd have known about the damn bust, I wouldn't have been, believe me.
We were misinformed. Our objective was to bust Corinthos. Now, why didn't you warn us that Marino was expecting a shipment?
I wasn't aware of it. I'm still learning the man's operation.
Yeah. You have anything?
Only that he's using a local to launder money. I haven't seen the guy, and I don't have a name, but I've got a couple of account numbers that might be traceable.
Nice work.
Thanks.
They're a hell of a lot more efficient than the agent we have on Corinthos.
You couldn't tell me you applied for a job?
I should have told you the truth when Mike caught me with my interview suit.
And you had to sneak out of the house with your clothes, right?
Well, I didn't want you to suspect anything, so that's why it was easier for me to
and you bought
change
it,
Kelly.
Right, you bought a new cell phone without you telling me?
I was going to give you the number.
Yeah, right. Well, why all the secrets? I mean, why didn't you want me to know any of this?
Because I didn't want you to pull any strings. I wanted to get this job on my own.
I would never stand in your way.
I'm just not used to all this, Sonny. This is a big step for me moving in with you.
You regret it?
No, not for a second. I'm sorry I went behind your back. Do you forgive me?
Hey, you know, sometimes I don't know if you trust me at all.
I trust you. I trust you more than anyone.
I mean, you know how much I love you, right? And I respect you, right? I respect anything you want to do. Don't keep any secrets.